Giovanni, can you give us an update as to how much time Zsombi and Perkovic are going to miss, and how do you plan we can replace them in the starting lineup?
Well, I think that for at least 1 month and a half, 2 months, we don't have these players, and it's a big loss for us. In this moment, we have three central backs. We have Thiago, we have Vario, we have Markovic from the second team, and someone else from the first team. We work to get him ready to play in case of emergency as a central back.
Looking at the goal scorers we had in the championship, most of our goals were coming from the forwards. How much time do you spend working on making sure the midfielders and other players get in front of the goal as well, to make sure that the goals are coming from all over the place?
But look, we shot many times also with midfielder. We shot with Ramadani, James had a shot, Meze had a shot. For sure, Miowski, Grozov, they have more chances to shoot, and also Kovac Reti, but our three midfielders, they have chance to shoot. But then it doesn't matter who shoot, because the most important thing is to arrive next to the goal and have the chance. But then, you know, who score doesn't matter. We have just to be there. And then if we miss now, then maybe we'll be better.
What do we need to do against Zeta on the weekend to get 3 points? Usually it is a very, very tough game against them, especially away from home.
But it's a long time that Mteka doesn't win in Zalagerszeg. So it's not an easy match traditionally for Mteka. Yeah, it's a team that they have good technique players, especially in attack, and they are not living the best moment of the season, for sure, after the loss, the defeat with Paks. But it doesn't matter for us, we have to play, as I always say, our match, our football. Will be tough. We miss also these two players, so we play with other two central backs. But I'm confident that Ure plays, the players that we miss, they will be okay. The match is important because with a win we can make a big jump in the table, but I'm confident we can play a great match there.